Indian PM receives civic reception at Jan Akbar, addresses mass. Kathmandu, the visiting Prime Minister of India Narendra Modi is attending a ceremony organized to offer him civic reception in Bahabaiga of Jan Akbar. Many central and regional leaders are present at the ceremony. Defence Minister Ishwar Pakrol, Province 2 Chief Minister Lal Babu Raut, Nepali Congress Vice President Bimalendra Nai, Rashtriya Janata Party Leader Rajendra Mahato, Sangya Samajwadi Forum Chair Upendra Yadav, among others are attending the ceremony. Also present is the Ambassador of India to Nepal Manjeev Singh Puri. In his speech following the civic reception, Modi addressed the masses in Maithili and Nepali while he mostly spoke in Hindi. Ma, Yuhan Pradhan Mantri Ko Rup Mahana, Pradhan Tirthidari Ko Rup Ma Akochu, I am not visiting this time as a prime minister but as a prime pilgrim, said Modi.
Yeah.